I'm Eddie Garcia. This is your puckpodcast.com hockey minute for Wednesday, September the 23rd. Some injury news. Chicago Blackhawks forward Adam Burrish will undergo knee surgery after tearing his ACL during a game on Sunday night against Minnesota. He's expected to miss 6 months. The Colorado Avalanche will be without Tom Pricing for 4 to 6 weeks after the defenseman had a scope done on his right knee. Maple Leafs goalie Jonas Gustafsson skated on Tuesday for the first time since undergoing a minor heart procedure last week. Head coach Ron Wilson said he hopes to get the goalie into part of a game on either Friday or Saturday during a home-and-home against the Red Wings. And New York Islanders forward Pascal Morency has been suspended for the remainder of the preseason and 5 regular season games after leaving the bench to start a fight in a game against the Calgary Flames on Thursday night. Morency jumped off the bench after Flames defenseman Dion Phaneuf knocked out Islanders forward Kyle Okposo with a hit to the head in the second period. Check out some notes from preseason action Tuesday night. Toronto Maple Leafs number one draft pick this year, Nazem Kadri, scored the game-tying goal and the shootout winner in a 3-2 victory over the Penguins. Former Flyers number one draft pick James Van Riemsdyk scored 2 goals to lead the Flyers to a 5-2 win over the Red Wings. And former Blue Jackets number one pick Nikita Filatov scored in a shootout to lift the Blue Jackets to a 6-5 victory over the Bruins. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, tune in every Saturday to the Puck Podcast. You can find the Puck Podcast at puckpodcast.com, foxsports.com's NHL page, or you can search iTunes for Puck Podcast. If you'd like to see a video version of the Puck Podcast Hockey Minute, check out Eddie's page at puckpodcast.com or search YouTube for Puck Podcast.